Hey guys, this is Holy AN here, and today we are discussing about the meta glitch. After the newest update, the meta glitch is found. It is when the meta is dropped in mid-air after an opponent dies. Actually, this isn't a glitch, it is just a new update where when someone dies in mid-air and then the meta is actually left in mid-air. Just to inform you guys that this is not a glitch. And at the same time, I would like to thank IMAX and Holy Noob Official for the photos. Anyway, hope you enjoy. Goodbye for now.